see if she can.
She is Kenyan. No.
The guy that won the New York Marathon ran it in 2 hours and 9 minutes. That's running 13 miles an hour for 2 hours.
Run, girl! He's gonna get you! Yeah.